Well, hey there, folks. This is Jared. I'm one half of the BlahCade Pinball podcast. I'm doing a bit of streaming today. It's a bit of a quiet day on the streaming front today. So I thought that, now, you know, 10 o'clock at night here in Brisbane, so I thought I'd jump on, play a few games or something. I don't know what, but we'll work it out. I've been hitting the tournaments tab pretty heavily the last couple of times I've streamed, and it's been quite fun, but I noticed there's a few other new additions in here. This is interesting. That looks like a new banner art for Borderlands. So, that's kind of cool. Have these changed, or is it just me? Is it just too late at night and I'm not remembering this cool art that they've got on these banners? That looks really cool. Anyhow, I'll come back to this, I think. But I think I just want to go do some good old straight up pinball action on some of the Bally Williams tables, and I'll just switch to the ones that I owned. Thank you, Zen, for fixing me up with a few of these tables so we can do some streaming. So I think we might, it's going to get a bit of a warm up in, I think. And what better way to warm up than to cane yourself on fishtails? Right, let's do that. Fishtails is a welcome return to the platform again after a bit of a break in the EGS early access. So, it hasn't got any easier, that's for sure. So, let's get in there and see how far we get with it. First game of the night, let's go. Yep, I just need to make sure I know where all the non-scoring posts are, which I'm doing a very good job at the moment, locating those. Yeah, there's another one, good to know. And there's that one just at the entrance to the lock. So excellent, I'm really happy with all those posts now. I shouldn't have to hit them anymore. Okay, good. I found all the non-scoring posts. Excellent. Fush finder. That's nice. Ooh. Could not find this target the other day. Let's see if I can get it today. Nope. Cool. Righto. Top score for the week. And AJ, I've got yours too, but don't worry, lads, I'm sure you'll catch me again. Little warm. It's such a fun table. I think I need to have another go on it. Let's do it. But first, leaderboards. That's what I want to try and beat tonight. We'll see how we go. That was a pretty good game, that one, for me. I had a couple of good jackpot runs in multiple. And also got the long cast going as well. That Rock the Boat is such a lucrative mode. It's a bit like Supercharger Mania in The Getaway. Sort of similar era table, so I think they probably use a similar mechanic. But yeah, this table's definitely about multi-ball and that Rock the Boat mode for sure. That's nice. So the video mode lit now. That's a nice twofer. Oops, I didn't really need to tilt that there. Keep that up there. Hopefully we'll find out in a minute. It's just regular size. That's my favorite video mode, this one. Oops. All about the jet skis. So much fun to get them. Ooh, nice. Weekly score. But you know, I just really like the feedback you get with the pop-up scores in the game. You know, it sort of drives you to want to go on and do better. Ooh, that's a nice fast cut. Okay, that's the goal. I just want to get Rock the Boat and not do what I just did then and drain, because that was just demoralizing. Side, but it's been the wrong exit. I can't get a quick shot up there, so really just want to just try and get a lock for now. Wrong side. That capital while I've got autocast still lit, just to remove some of the risk. Alright, so another dead bounce. Shoot that. Give it one more. One go down. And I don't want to risk it. Let's just get the multi. Instant multi-ball lit at the top, so the catch ball fire. Okay. Can't get a Y, they still get collected, which is cool. And I'm sure they still get some. Which doesn't matter anyhow, because I literally cannot hit that target to save myself. So, the good thing is that my lock shot's qualified again, which is nice. Gear bonus. Which is risky, but there's points to be had. I believe it's special. If you actually get to a certain level. Superior jets, that's great. Let's get those back up there again. Shoot the left. Jet action. That's good. Get back up there again. They're good. Anything bigger than normal. Or I can one cast. But this is where it's at. Nice. Okay, it's a good warm up. Happy with that. go back to the main screen. And I think next up, I'm going to do a bit of Addams Family, but you'll just have to excuse me for a moment. I've just got to go and check my daughter's diabetes levels. I'll be back. Everything's good. Just gave her a little correction. So, she'll be right. She was a bit high. Okay. As that alarm just says. I'll just clear that. Good luck, technology. Don't have to do any finger clicks anymore. It's all just the G6. We're pretty lucky with diabetes stuff now. Particularly in Australia. Okay. Addams. Let's go again. Look, everyone, we have guests!
go, man.
Never trust the robots. Start that one.
Look, everyone, we have guests. The Mamushka.
Hey.
Careful. All my fault, of course. But still disappointing. You know, at least if off the automatic flip, you flip it and you screw it up, at least you can only blame yourself. It's not the computer's fault. It's not anything to do with the game, it's just all you. That's why you see so many people
go, man.
You know, actually just flip and ignore
quick multiple
thing.
Green.
Oh, fuck it. Real quick.
Straight to the vault.
One thing.
Why, thank you, Bing.
Free 200 million, 200,000, that would be nice. 200 million free. Okay. So, let's get a skill shot. If not, just get it out of the way. And then get it back up to the goal, safely. See you later. Not even hanging around for the match for that one. Okay, let's move across to the left, do a bit of swords.
Go for the tunnel.
everything's a brick today. Oh, jeez. Can't get in a flow. Right. Cup. It's hard not to have a good time on this table. No, I want to restart. Let's just get something to start today. Really? If you're tuning in now, you're looking for really great gameplay on pinball machines, you should probably go to another stream. I'm not feeling it at all tonight. Not having a good one. But you know what? It only takes one good ball. So, let's keep on trucking. If you're willing to stay with me until we can get something that doesn't suck, then do that. Take that if I can get it. That was an extra ball being lit. Nice.
Extra ball!
the extra ball round. Just trapped it. There we go.
We're landing in San Francisco.
Oh, interesting problem to have here. I've got one to go until the World Cup final. Or get a final draw. Or goal. Let's get a goal.
What a save!
Well, now I'm over here. Final draw, right? TV award. What am I up to with the TV awards? Let's get this panel kicked first. Ooh, that's close. Ooh, just got it. Nice. No pop bumper hits. That lane area. It's so hard to see what's going on, isn't it? Free ticket.
Spirit.
I think the lockers lit again. Don't mind if I do. That was a whole lot of nothing. Yeah, I don't know if I do relight that. That was very nice. Let's just have a free go at that, I think. Special. Yeah, okay. Skill. Spirit. Let's take another look. Ooh, it's extra ball round. Except I think I'm out of extra balls for this particular ball, so it'll just be points. Which is nice. Nailing that hole. Qualifying lock. Also a handy award.
Next stop, New York.
Take that. Goal is lit. Take that. Wrap it. Ooh, yes. Oh, Interesting. Oh, wow. That's good. Nice. Let's get a TV. Smack the goalie. Let's get him. Each missed shot builds, so it's not bad. Oh, come on. Yeah, got him. And a free build. Save, but just press everything. That's bonus. Okay. Well, my local score is beaten, which is good.
Welcome to Detroit.
Get down. Yes.
Out of bounds.
Take that. Another shot up there. And I will be on my way to battling. Get up there, that's all. Oh. Let's get up there. There we go. Here we go. Let's get some goals, folks. I love it when Tim is going off his nut in this mode. It's the best. Ooh, nice. G'day, Autobus. Thanks for joining me. I thought I was going to be all by myself tonight. Just having a bit of an okay game on World Cup at the moment. Got a couple of World Cup battles under my belt. So, yeah, good. I'll tell you what, I've had a terrible go up until now. All the red targets here.
That will be our GM.
That's not him.
another one.
Where's he gone now?
This mode. Oh, okay. Throw another one on the pile. Okay, we're down to no oyster balls in the bucket.
Goal!
think I've actually tapped out the game. I don't think I can earn any more extra balls, I think. The limit has been reached. Alright, final draw is lit. Oh, that was quite the glitch. Oh, denied.
The crowd is waiting in anticipation.
Let's just shoot something else. Running shot, maybe. Okay, this time. Right. Man. Yep, okay. Well, that's a good score for me. I'm happy with that. Very happy. The leaderboard for me. I think my previous was about 3-7, so that's a good improvement there. Bit of a shaky start up until now, but really happy with that game. That's a good solid game on that table. Now that I seem to be warmed up, maybe I should have a little go at Twilight Zone. In the zone, though, but we'll see.
One-way street, except in the Twilight Zone.
Way of getting three-way combo.
This shot requires
and
skill. Super
lit.
Skill.
For that one. No control.
Are you ready to battle? Feel lucky.
Already awesome.
Note the hitchhiker. There by the side of the road.
Powerball. Yep.
Powerball.
Whoa. Settle.
It's not yours.
Yeah, let's give it back then. Back down. Alright, let's just see if I can get an extra ball here. Odd punch. Ooh. Okay. That's a good bonus. Get the bonus as well. Good. We're off and running. How's it?
Never underestimate the power in the Twilight Zone.
There we go.
There's your extra ball.
Beyond this door is a dimension of sight.
Oh. balls in line, you get a little bit more jackpot, unless you do what I just did and die. But it's alright. It'll be there for next time. Oh, another very nice one. Whoa, what are we? I don't want those balls. I do not want them. So. Whoa, okay, what is it? Do not like it when the gumball machine just decides to morph balls onto the playfield. Very disconcerting. Oh, not focusing on the bottom flippers. Because, you know, there's 50 million balls on the table. That's not helpful. That's also not helpful. Come on, where's the full loop around from the back button? Come on. That's what we want. Ah, really? Can't even. Okay, fine. Fine.
The stakes are higher in the Twilight Zone.
No, I don't really want to get the drain. Oh, fine. Three targets that would drain me, although off we go. Okay. Let's just get those door panels. That's all I want to do. Just get the lost. Oh, yeah. Hate you.
Not an ordinary game or an ordinary player.
I'm still hanging around the top of the leaderboard there. I'm okay for now. It's getting a bit late here. I think I might wrap up the stream now. So, folks, if you joined, thanks very much for dropping in. I know it's probably pretty early for the Northern Hemisphere at the moment. If you're up and you're bored and you join, thanks again. I'll be posting the stream up to the BlahCade's YouTube channel shortly. If you haven't seen this before, I'm Jared. I'm one half of the BlahCade Pinball Podcast. We do a show about commercial digital pinball every other week. Shows normally premiere on Northern Hemisphere Monday morning or Monday afternoon. Sunday afternoon, I don't know. Time zones are really hard. Yeah. Just check the YouTube page for details to get the premiere in the time zone that relates to you, folks. Until next time, I'm Jared. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.